Hello everyone. Today's video, I'm going to do some sketching. I've started to teach myself to draw. I was okay when I was in school, but I've never been that great. But I wanted to try my hand at fashion sketching, so I started to teach myself to draw. And today's video, I'm going to sketch an outfit based on some of the colours and styles of what would be spring, summer 2015, or sort of. Okay, so here we go. So I'm just going to start with a figure. I have already drawn the figure before we started today, so I'm just tracing it at the moment. I spent quite a while trying to teach myself how to draw figures, and then when I came across the perfect solution, which was to come up to do the perfect one, and then just trace over it. So it's a bit of a cheat, but helps me out nonetheless. I'm still in the early stages of learning. I haven't quite perfected hands and feet or faces, so I won't be bothering with those today. With a basic design today. I'll stick with sort of halter neck. Yes, maybe I will go with halter neck after all. No, I don't think I will. I think I'll go with what I'd originally started. Just a straightforward strap. Nice V-neck. Okay. Look at one of these designs, the open skirt. quite like that. Quite a high waisted skirt. Okay. and I'm going to choose some colours. I think I quite like these very bright reds and blues, so I think we'll go with some red. I think this blue that might need. Yes, that's much better. I think a little yellow. Okay, that just needs a quick sharpen. That's very nice. And I think we'll add a little green. Going to go too mad with the design, but I like the idea of the lace look, which I'm going to create here. I think I'll continue the theme of the colour. onto the idea that the pattern would just fade away towards the top of the skirt, and you'd be left with just white. Not sure it's worked too well. It's just a start. I think I'll leave the top the way it is, which I might do a slightly lighter green. No, I'm not sure that works. So here we have the finished article. There we go. At the end of the clip, you saw me highlighting just a little of the skin tone, and I've just added some hair to the top. As I said before, I'm not very good with faces, so I've not bothered. And thank you very much for watching and listening, and I hope you enjoyed it.